Right now, I'm the Ugandan High Commissioner serving in Kenya.
Well, if children are not in school, what are they doing?
The important thing is to help the leaders lead them through this difficult situation of COVID.